Boys and girls, if we could please have your attention. The Durango and Silverton Narrow Gauge Railroad would like to welcome you all to the Polar Express. As you wait, please check your tickets carefully for your car and seat number.
You coming?
Where?
Why, to the North Pole, of course. This is the Polar Express.
North Pole?
I see. Hold this, please.
Yep.
Is this you?
Yeah.
Well, it says here, no photo with the department store of Santa this year. No letter to Santa. And you made your sister. Sounds to me like this is your crucial year for fire.
You have no pink climbing on board.
Come on, come on. You've got a schedule to keep. Oh! Suit yourself.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna have to go to the bathroom. Oh, my God. Thank you. I understand how the hot dogs are. Oh, I Thank you. No.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, if we could please have your attention. The Angle & Sullivan and Narrow Gauge Railroad would like to welcome you all to the Polar Express. As you wait, please check your tickets carefully for your car and seat number.
It says here, no photo with the department store Santa this year. No letter to Santa. And it may be your sister.
Sounds to me like this.
Thank you.
Mic check, here we go, guys. Stand by.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, if we could please have your attention. The ambulance service and Irving's Railroad would like to welcome you all to the Polar Express. As you wait, please check your tickets carefully for your car and seat number.
Here you go, guys. All aboard the Polar Express. Roger that. Let's get going.
Thank you.
Well, you coming?
Where?
Why, to the North Pole, of course! This is the Polar Express!
The North Pole?
I see. Hold this, please. Thank you. Is this you?
Yeah.
Well, it says here, no photo with the department store Santa this year. No letter to Santa. And you made your sister put out the milk and cookies. Mm-mm. Sounds to me like this is your crucial year.
If I were you, I would think about climbing on board.
We'll get going here soon, guys. Just stand by.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, if we could please have your attention. Your Angle & Tillerton Heritage Railroad would like to welcome you all to the Polar Express. As you wait, please check your tickets carefully for your car and seat number.
To the North Pole, of course. This is the Polar Express.
The North Pole?
I see. Hold this, please. Thank you. Is this you?
Yeah.
Well, it says here, no photo with the department store Santa this year. No letter to Santa. And you made your sister put out the milk and cookies. Sounds to me like this is your crucial year. If I were you, I would think about climbing on board.